We're following breaking news out of Franklin County tonight, where crews are responding to a fire at Smith Mountain Lake. We're told it happened this afternoon on Twin Coves Drive. Our crew on scene tells us it appears the flames are out at this point, but there are still dozens of first responders on scene. We're working to learn more. Stay with us on air and online for updates.